So as you can see from the title, this is about to be a banger, bruh. So we ain't gonna waste no time. We're gonna react to this first link in the description. You enjoy my reaction, you wanna see more reaction videos, subscribe, join the base fam, and let's get it, bruh.
$200,000.
Damn, Juice was taxing $200,000 for a verse. Hey, I wouldn't be surprised, man. He had it, bro. The nigga was talented, bro.
Okay, go, go, go. She always be talking like she know, know, know. I told her don't ever leave me long, long, long. I guess I'm accident prone, 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 prone. Go, go, go. She always be talking like she know, know, know. I told her don't ever leave me long, long, long. I guess I'm accident prone, 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 prone. I don't know no better. I just walk in the dark.
I fuck with this. I was just vibing, you know what I'm saying? Like, hold on, folks, do your thing. Now my man's going crazy. This is a dope song, all right? I don't know why I didn't. I hope the song ain't been out and then the video just now coming out and my dumbass is like 3 months late. Yo, Chico, the song been out 3 months ago. I'm be pissed, bro. But this is definitely going to my playlist, man. Just so y'all know, man. This is some catchy shit to just vibe to.
Talking like she know, know, know. I told her don't ever leave me long, long, long. I guess I'm accident prone, 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 prone. Go, go, go. She always be talking like she know, know, know. I told her don't ever leave me long, long, long. I guess I'm accident prone, 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 prone.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Perky with the linen got me slow, slow, slow. Yeah, I know I made a few mistakes before.
Look, bro, y'all know what's crazy, though? Like, keep it 150. First thing I want to say, RIP Juice WRLD, you know what I'm saying? But, bro, this shit is crazy. I never realized, listening to this nigga, like, before he died, I get it, he rapped about drugs, but I never paid attention. And then when you listen, it's like, damn, the nigga raps about drugs 90% of his songs. The nigga was going through it, bro. Them shits, like, damn, bro. This, like, I really want to hear, like, more music from this dude. And I know he's got more and more songs saved in the vault. People gonna keep dropping them like this, probably. But it's like, man, this shit always happens to me, bro. Every time I start fucking with an artist or some shit, a year later, a few months later, you know what I'm saying? And it's annoying, bro.
No, I ain't fucking with these hoes no more. Won't let go.
That's the son of bro shit, though.
You that you're too special. Please don't be the type to hate the things I do. And I'll ride for you. And I'll die for you. I'm a side for you. And I'll slide for you. And that's my biggest problem in denial, oh yeah. Denial, I go up and up denial.
Oh, my nigga, Bibby in a cut. This shit catchy though. I don't know the lyrics, but What y'all think, guys? What y'all think about the song in the comment section? Let me know. In all honesty, the chorus is catchy as fuck. Juice WRLD, of course, like he told him in the intro, my nigga, it's a 200,000. This is a free birthday gift, so he ain't have to pay for this verse. And that's dope. That's one thing y'all gotta know too, all right? Let's just put y'all on. So the way it is for some artists with these collabs, bro, some artists, if you're not cool with artists and you want to collab with them, bro, you're gonna have to pay for that shit. But if y'all cool, y'all got that built relationship, it's things where you can be like, yo, bro, hook me up with a verse for my album. I got you on your album type shit. Or hook me up, boom. I'll hook you up just like that. And you owe each other favors that when they build that relationship. But for the new upcoming artists, you know what I'm saying, the label either has to push that collab, pay for it and shit like that, or you pay for it. That's just how it works. For those of y'all that don't know, all right, just putting y'all on. But let me know what y'all think about the song in the comment section. Make sure to drop a like, leave a comment, subscribe. It's your boy Bass Chico, and I'm going to catch y'all in the next video, fam. Peace.